Great news out of Bo's volleyball today. Retired legendary Rainbow Wahine head coach Dave Shoji announced that he's all pal with his treatment for prostate cancer. Shoji tweeted out that he's feeling great and thanked his supporters for their thoughts and their prayers.